some coffee. We gotta go meet up with the group. And gonna be some cool cars out there. So pretty much my first Cars and Coffee of 2022 that I'm going to. It's been a while. So I hope this is a fun and a big one. So I'm about to just cruise to the spot and meet up with everybody. Definitely need to wipe my car down because this thing got so dirty just sitting outside. It's crazy how dirty it gets.
So you pulled up out here. Bunch of GTRs, BMW, nice Q50. Really like this color. That's sick.
Yeah. it's slow.
So we out here, we made it to Cars and Coffee.
Yeah, dude, it's hard.
I thought he was gonna fucking pop the freaking, do that pop tune shit. These are the cars we were rolling with. That's clean. Whew. This is nice as fuck. Wow. This is nice. Damn, all of these on bags? That's tight. Seen this guy earlier. Like the color. Look at my guy right here. Yo, what the heck? I swear, you see everything at Cars and Coffee. That's freaking nuts. I don't even know what it is. GT3. Okay, this is cool. This is a guy we did that one pool with. He said he got 590 to the wheels. Oh.
far as the whole vibe right here. The Lexus gang came in strong. Like the Bronx baby. Oh shit, I like the roof racket. That's sick. Good job, Brock. I love the thing. Wonder where he's at. Not even up to my waist.
Ma'am, this car is not rich enough to be in this parking spot. You should, take it over.
That's so sick. How do you even sit in there? It's a crazy way to get in and out of your car, for sure. Bunch of Porsche. Gotta keep up with a whole squad. Love the car.
Thank you, man.
Sounds
appreciate
really good.
It. I got a sedan, I'll design like this. Nice and simple, just lower a wheel.
Like a showcase.
Oh, this is so nice.